further decided to turn Mar-a-Lago into a private club in 1995 to help turn a profit from the massive estate. And he promised to carry out a restoration of the entire property in order to do so. Visually striking with its glass curtain wall and sawtooth faceting, its bold bronze exterior is a dramatic architectural masterpiece that has received rave reviews from the New York Times architecture critics.